Sanjeev Khanna, Indrani Mukherjee's second husband, told his interrogators on Saturday that he agreed to be part of the plot after Indrani told him that Sheena and Rahul may kill Vidhi, his daughter. This revelation, experts feel, could put the key conspirator tag firmly on Indrani's shoulders. Khanna has admitted to his role in the murder and said he, along with Indrani, strangulated Sheena after she lured him into the act by saying that Sheena and Mikhail were planning to kill Vidhi, Khanna's daughter from Indrani, said a police source. Sheena and Mikhail are Indrani's daughter and son respectively from her first husband Siddharth Das. Khanna said Indrani told him that if the duo are killed, then Vidhi will be the sole rightful owner of Peter Mukherjee's assets, which are valued at several hundred crores. He reportedly added that he has regretted killing Sheena ever since he learned that Sheena and Mikhail never had any plans to kill Vidhi, and added that he got carried away by Indrani's lies. Mumbai Police Commissioner Rakesh Maria has asked Khar Police to add additional IPC section of 307 of attempt to murder to the case. Khanna was arrested from Kolkata on Wednesday and brought to Mumbai on Thursday. TOI has gone through the FIR in the case and found that Khanna had applied for anticipatory bail in Kolkata before he was arrested by the Mumbai police and produced before the Bandra court on August 27th after getting his transit remand.